Hey everyone, and welcome to today's tutorial. In this video, I will show you step by step how to convert USDT into BUSD on Binance. So without further ado, let's get right into it. The first thing you will need to do is to go over to Markets in the top left. You will then be sent over to a page looking similar to this one. And over on this page, you want to go over to Fiat Markets, and then you need to go over to the search bar and search for BUSD USDT. You'll then see this pair pop up, and you'll need to click on it. Over on this page, you need to go over to the place order section. Now, if you're using the pro layout, this will be on the right side of your screen. And if you're using the classic layout, this will be in the middle of your screen, down at the bottom. You'll then need to go over to buy, and go over to market. Now, all that's left to do is to fill in the amount of USDT you would like to swap, trade, convert, or however you want to name it, into BUSD. And once you've filled in the right amount, the last and final thing you need to do is to click on Buy BUSD. If you found this video helpful, let me know by leaving a like or subscribing to my channel for more tutorials about cryptocurrencies.